I don't know why that when you do good things, you choose bad things for me to do. I don't think that's right, okay? But I had to take my helmet off because I've got to do what? Is my pig that I'll be kissing here yet?
No.
Bring it on up. Hey, listen to me. Listen. Brian. Hey. Listen, hey. Listen. Quiet. I don't want the pig being scared to bite me on the face, so we're not gonna make noise. Okay? So quiet. Alright? Plus I picked out a great song. I didn't listen to this song. Okay? It's perfect for the moment. And you're ruining the moment. Okay? So no talking. Listen.
Some of them have been playing my suspicion from the soul of China Porker. And a dog been smarter than a horse. You might find a little course, but shoot, they ain't near as rude as some New Yorker. Now that pig was sight riding in the car, wearing a baseball cap, eating candy bars. Folks would ask his name, he'd say, "Boy, they say, howdy." Yeah, everybody knew he lived in a home, and I guess that's how he came to be known. The poet Stevens, the ugliest man in Davidson County. Well, here a while back, things got real bad. You know, we almost lost everything we had. Oh, boy, lost my hand. Had to build a little peg leg. But as good as that thing to be in the world, the best you did have to pop it. You know, you know,
you
Thank you.
be a Jedi. We gotta ride back to Naboo, cause Queen Amidala wanted you, and frankly would've liked to stay. We all fought in that epic war, and it wasn't long at all before little Hotshot flew his plane and faked her in. Now